was looking for you back at the dockyards. Instead, I had to hang out with a bunch of engineers. They told me a whole convoy of new engineers got intercepted by the Empire. No survivors. Sounds like they had someone on the inside at Hosnian Prime. Give them all the details. As you can imagine, everyone at the dockyard is pretty spooked. I got a Bazaar game planned for them later, to help boost morale. Gotta do our part, right? Say, between us, something's up. Something bigger than missing engineers. Ardo ain't talking, and the boss has been shut up in the briefing room all day. I feel like he'd tell us if it was just about the lost engineers. Nah, this is something else. My money's on some kind of unfinished business. Like a dark secret he left behind when he skipped out on the Empire. Or not. What would I know, huh? Whatever it is, it's gotta be something he can't fix with a giant battleship. Why don't you head up to the briefing room? The boss might open up to you.
You're right, Linden. The contacts verified your suspicions. It's her.
I knew it could only be Teresa Carroll.
Her mark is all over these attacks.
We know her style.
You do realize there's only one reason she would attack Hosnian Prime and the engineering convoy.
She's searching for Project Starhawk. That's why I've already taken steps to stop her. Before she can find the Nadiri dockyards. Before anyone else gets hurt.
Linden. What have you done?
Relax, Ardo. All I did was send Teresa a message. One she can't ignore.
An old protege of mine, Teresa Carroll, is leading the Empire's search for Project Starhawk. She won't stop until it's destroyed. So I've initiated a plan. I sent a message that we know was intercepted by an Imperial listening post hidden near Esalis.
What was the message?
Bait for Teresa. And now that the Imperial post has served its purpose, we're ready for part two. If we destroy that listening post, Teresa will think we have something to hide and follow that message to the letter. Vanguard, I want you to take Y-Wings with heavy ordnance to that post in Esalis and bomb it to oblivion. A corvette will join you to draw Imperial fire. Gunny will support and resupply our bombers. These are your targets. We've identified the receivers along the hull as weaker areas. Destroy them all. Additionally, destroy the thermal regulation systems along the exterior trench and any dishes atop the listening post. If you pull this off, we'll rob the Empire of a valuable asset, and then Teresa will fall right into our trap.
Y-Wings are built to carry bombs and other heavy explosives. It makes them slower, but they pack a punch against large targets and capital ships.
Teresa Carroll overheard everything?
She only cares about finding her Starhawk, Frisk.
Oh, sure. Still, better bomb this listening post into oblivion, right? For the safety of our new battleship, and for no other reason.
Jeffers, this is Vanguard Squadron. We're closing in on the listening post now.
Excellent. Upon arrival, you should be able to overhear some Imperial chatter. You can thank Ardo and his spy network later.
Let's form up with our corvette. It'll run interference during the strike.
This listening post in the middle of nowhere. How'd the boss find this place again?
He sent a message. specifically hoping the Empire would intercept it and reveal the outpost. They took the bait.
Talk about a long shot. No way he could have known that would work.
Unless the message he sent seemed so enticing, the Empire had no choice but to intercept.
What could be that enticing?
That's the thing. Jace won't tell us. But it's a seed that will sprout into a trap.
Let's focus on this mission and worry about the details of the trap later. This listening post just to help him find the Starhawk?
This one, perhaps, but it isn't the last listening post eavesdropping on the galaxy. Well, they do seem hell-bent on finding us. I bet the Empire cannot stand that we're building a new ship out of their old ones.
There's our listening post.
I'll jam Imperial sensors on approach.
I love it. They'll never see us coming.
Let's make them regret eavesdropping on the New Republic, huh? Just like that, we're hidden from Imperial sensors.
Follow me, Five. We'll lead the bombing run.
Grace and I will take care of station defenses and starfighter patrols.
Here we go, Five. Give them everything you got.
Good, you're almost there. On my mark, it's bombs away.
Thank you.
systems. Destroy the Corvette. Complete the mission for them. All right, Five, get in there and fly carefully. Time to put your courage to the test, Vanguard Five. When you get to the core, start dropping bombs and do not stop. You won't have much time to get out once the core explodes, so be ready to fly fast. Drop your bombs, Five. I heard that from all the way out here. Get moving, Five. Quick, the vent is closing. Go, go, go.
Space jump.
Squadron. Our trap is set. Come on home. It's time for the next step.
Saying is, instead of blowing up that listening post, we should have commandeered it. Imagine the kind of fun we could have had messing with the Imperials, or the credits we could make.
As your squad leader, I'm gonna pretend I didn't just hear that.
Come on, Gunny. You telling me the New Republic couldn't use more intel? And you know war ain't cheap.
Actually, that's a good point. I guess once you steal a Star Destroyer, everything Imperial starts to look tempting.
You know, we used to be rebels. We turned into a legit republic, and suddenly we all gotta stay on the straight and narrow.
The commander's lining up a trap for Teresa Carroll. That's not enough of a con for you?
In the old days, I'd trick her for everything but a pair of boots to stand in. But I guess this'll do.
Well, when he's right, he's right. Now, how about we get some actual work done?
First,
congratulations. Because you captured the Star Destroyer Victorum, our Starhawk prototype has been completed ahead of schedule. But the Empire does not know that. They believe it's still under construction. Teresa Carroll will keep hunting Project Starhawk until it's destroyed, and we've been assigned to stop her.
So, using that decoy message I sent, we're going to set up an ambush. The false intel stated that you're protecting a shipment of Magnite crystals, essential to completing the Starhawk. With this bait, we'll draw Teresa and the Overseer deep into the Xavian Abyss, a highly volatile area of space. Here is where we set our trap. Don't worry about the convoy. It's empty and droid piloted. However, that does mean you'll need to clear any obstructions from its path. Vanguard, I want you to defend that convoy with everything you've got. We need to make this look good. Your destination is this bottleneck. There, the Starhawk will be waiting to disable the Overseer, and hopefully, capture Teresa. Now, it might sound simple, but nothing is simple in the Xavian Abyss. Brace yourselves.
You got your choice of fighters for this mission. An X-Wing, Y-Wing, or A-Wing? They've all got pros and cons. Check the schematics and let me know what'll suit you.
Exaggerating about the dangers of the Xavian Abyss.
Yeah, look at that lightning.
And we got word that Teresa Carroll has taken the bait. Her flagship Overseer is closing in. Good luck, Vanguard. Protect that convoy, and see you on the other side.
You can feel it, right? Chaos on every side. We don't belong here.
I'd hate to see what does.
What happens once the Starhawk disables the Overseer?
The same as the Victorum, I expect. Board it, lock its systems, and take the crew prisoner.
I don't know, Grace. I can't imagine Teresa Carroll coming along quietly. I hate these clouds. Who knows what's out there?
We know what's out there. A Star Destroyer with a captain who wants us dead.
Real helpful. Thanks, Gunny. Convoy's droid autopilot ain't smart enough to steer through these asteroids.
Then let's blast them a path.
Wait, look. A Star Destroyer. Or what's left of one.
I'd say it's been here a long while.
You'd think this would discourage Teresa Carroll.
To someone like her, that wreckage ain't a warning. It's one more insult.
Look lively, Vanguard. Imperial ships are on radar.
Scouts. Perfect. The boss's plan is working. Give them a show. Make sure they buy it.
Signal's breaking up. Let's push on.
The ambush point is this way. Ready? Let's go. In.
Nobody panic. This is the plan. Defend the convoy and keep luring the Overseer to the ambush point. How could you challenge an Imperial Star Destroyer?
You gotta clear out the asteroids. The Overseer's gonna take out the convoy. Guess Teresa decided to handle this convoy herself. I got the cold sweat on my neck.
Stay focused.
I am. I'm very focused on the Star Destroyer right behind me.
Trapped. With nowhere to go. Launch fighters!
More Imperial fighters! Check behind! Focus on the bombers!
I'm in their sights! Tractor beam! They've been playing dirty!
Thank you. overseers right into her laser range. Try to focus on the ties. The Starhawk will handle the overseer. If we can get to the bottleneck in time, we will. We just have to push forward.
You're safe.
Works.
Toss the overseer around like a low threat.
Good.
Lousy Imperials deserve payback with interest.
Shall we just build a Death Star and get it over with?
Oh, come on, Grace. We're still the good guys. Anyhow, we won, right? Wherever they jumped, no ship's coming back from that.
Let's hope so.
Alpha Rem, Remetic system, grid L42.
Scramble fire crews.
Get a distress call to the nearest Imperial station.
Aha! There's an old munitions depot in this system, Captain. Run by a Colonel Grom. Must be our lucky day.
Make the call. This isn't over, thank God.
So, you jump to my territory, uninvited, then demand my supplies?
Colonel Graal, the Starhawk project is within our grasp. All I need is repairs and proper munitions.
No. The Emperor assigned me to this depot. I decide how its resources are used. As of this moment, that includes your Star Destroyer. Consider yourself reassigned.
The Overseer was sent on this mission by Admiral Sloan herself.
Admiral Sloan isn't here, Captain. I have rebel guerrillas to deal with. And now, so do you. Grom out.
He wants us to fight rebels. All right. We'll protect his depot. And if his munitions get lost in the crossfire, well... lucky for us.
Ma'am, regulations specifically forbid this.
I will not be beaten by Vanguard, grandstanding imbeciles, or anyone else.
Please, your judgment.
It's just fine. Call in Titan Squadron. Now.
Could we talk? Well, that could have gone better. I never expected that cobbled-together battleship to be more dangerous than the Xavian Abyss. Those dockyard coordinates almost cost us the Overseer. Look at this place. The deck below is even worse. And did you hear? We're not being given the munitions we need to strike back. No wonder Captain Carroll's furious. We'll get through this. Think of Battlegroup Echelon after the skirmish at Mericy. Supply lines cut, their admiral's flagship captured. But they rallied. They fended off the enemy, made repairs in hostile territory, and launched a daring rescue. And when they were ready, they returned to crush the rebels under heel. There's always a way to win. The captain summoned us. Let's not test her patience.
Local rebel forces are preparing to attack Colonel Graal's munitions depot. You'll patrol the area in preparation for the attack, and keep the depot safe. Graal is a fool, but his assets belong to the Empire, therefore they belong to us. During your patrol, Titan III will secretly search the station, its freighters, and cargo shuttles for Baradium. This explosive material will be a valuable tool against the Starhawk. Tag the Baradium, and LT-514 will retrieve it remotely. While Graal is kept busy by the rebel attack, escort the Baradium to the Overseer for safekeeping. According to the Colonel, these three towers hold large munition stockpiles and will be the rebels' priority targets. It's a powder keg. If we lose the towers, we lose the depot, and the Overseer will be defenseless. Remember, as long as repairs are still underway, we can't afford to engage the Republic. Secure the Baradium, halt the rebel assault, and then we can leave the Remetic system. You're on your own, Titan Squadron. Let's do this right.
Captain Carroll has assigned you a TIE interceptor. This machine is built to cut down enemy fighters, and that's what you do best.
Titan is outbound.
Colonel Graum, I've ordered Titan Squadron to patrol the area in preparation of the enemy attack.
Good. My munitions depot is as valuable as it is volatile. I expect you to defend it with your lives. Titan Squadron, split up and patrol the depot. Find the Baradia before any rebels arrive.
Copy, Grid. Titan 3, follow me. Control towers are operational. Don't let the rebels destroy all three. Nobody survives that chain reaction.
Sounds like you speak from experience, Shen. Which I know you do.
Several ships in the area. Target and scan them to locate the Baradium.
Titan 3, split up and find it. Scanning freighter. Titan 3, do the same. No Baradium. Any luck?
Doesn't have Baradium, but I'm detecting concussion missiles, heavy ion cannons, and plasma bombs as well.
Think of what we could have accomplished at Endor with these supplies.
Come on, Titan 3. Got a plan. During the Jabez incursion, our forces used Baradium, moved it with Zeta-class cargo shuttles. If Grom has Baradium, he might be doing the same. We used Baradium strikes to drive the rebels out of hiding at Jabez. But it didn't flush the rebels out. It incinerated them. Here they are.
That's it. The radio. I'm tracing its signature across the depot now.
Titan Squadron, regroup.
Forming up on your position.
Excellent. We'll secure the Baradium during the enemy raid.
We're ready for them.
Titan, we have rebel forces emerging from hyperspace.
Right on time.
Rebel bombers are targeting the control towers. Kill those bombers, Titan.
Remember, if they destroy the towers, we lose the depot.
Then the Overseer will be overrun. Or worse. They're going for Tower 1.
Information ready. Titan Squadron, LT-514 will remote pilot the cargo ships to the Overseer. Titan, it's time. Escort the cargo shuttles to the Overseer. Ground won't notice a thing while he's under siege.
Focus on the Viridium. We'll take care of one shuttle group.
Titan 3 and I will handle the other.
Sent in a frigate. Destroy it immediately. Shen, take point with ion bombs. We'll follow your lead.
All green down their shields.
Titan 3, you'll focus on the turrets after the frigate's shields go down.
System.
Captain, I reassigned you.
My orders come from above you, Colonel Graum. I have everything I came for. Cut communications with this imbecile.
You'll regret this, Captain. I promise you that.